us write the solution for part A. The overall attenuation.